The Baltimore Blast kicks off a new season tonight in a new arena.
This morning's Coffee With is with Blast owner Ed Hale. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to WJZ, the owner of the legendary Baltimore Blast. How are you?
Good. Tonight's the night. We're making our move. We're going to defend our championship. We start tonight in Towson rather than downtown at the old Baltimore Arena.
Matter of fact, let's go ahead. This is time-lapse video.
This is really
CQ
cool.
Arena and the field going in. Just go ahead and let this roll in. Let's go ahead and talk. This was a very big deal, you moving out of the city and into Baltimore County.
Well, we've been there since 1980. Mm-hmm. Me as the owner in 1988, so this was not any small deal. To do this, we had to find a place where our field would fit with the walls and the glass, and you know, you could see this is pretty impressive. The walls have to be put up and taken down after every game, and it's engineering wise it's a little difficult, but we did it. And with the help of Towson University, their staff, you know, the president of Towson University, Kim Schatzel, we have really, really had a good relationship, and it worked.
I mean, these seats are, this is the friend, you talk about the friendly confines of Wrigley Field.
Yep.
This is the Wrigley of soccer.
Well, you're going to be sitting right on top of the field.
Mm-hmm.
In addition to, you know, you're going to see graphics that you have never seen before. It's got a clean, neat, wonderful feel. When you get there, you're going to see it's very bright. Great concessions. The sight lines are going to be particularly good. I mean, I can't wait till tonight to see the game.
How is the team? Are they excited about the new?
Well, the goalie didn't like it because the field's a little bit shorter, so he had a couple moments where he was a little nervous.
Mm-hmm.
But he's over it because of it. It's just so beautiful, and the arena is so nice that he feels that he's going to hit. Maybe his goals per game will go up. But beyond that, everybody else there on the team is good, and he's good now too. Yeah, he's I consider him to be the best goalie in the league, and you know, so he's happy with you know, getting into a place where we're going to play. Had we not gone to Towson University, there would be no Baltimore Blast this year.
Really?
Excuse me.
No. You know, I haven't said that publicly, but it would have never. We would have never been able to play downtown, and frankly, with the way things are downtown right now, I'm glad that we're in Towson, where we're closer to our core audience. You know, most everybody that comes to our games are from like Essex up to Cecil County, around to Westminster, even southern Pennsylvania. So you know, they can come right there. It's easy access and it's safe.
What was the, may I ask, because it kind of took me by surprise, what was the difficulty with ROFO?
It really was a business thing that happened with the previous mayor, not this mayor. This is not the administration's fault, the one that's there now. It was the one before, and the chief of staff in particular. We, you know, they threatened me. They said, you know, over billboard ownership at the arena, you know, I conceived it, came up with putting advertising on the arena. And when my contract ran out in 2012, they said, well, you don't own the billboards. And I said, I think I do. And they said, well, sue me. And I did. So I have a judgment against the city right now as we sit here at $3,300,000, and it accrues interest every day. So as soon as that happened, things started unraveling.
We came that close to losing maybe the greatest indoor soccer team in history?
Yeah, I would, you know, I don't want to brag about it, but, you know, we've won 8 championships in the last, since 2003. We're perennial, you know, in the playoffs, and we were in the finals most of the time, and we would have gone. We had no choice. We had no chance to play downtown, and you know, frankly, we are. It just, necessity is the mother of invention. So we are there in a beautiful place where parking's part of the tickets, concessions are good, the sight lines are good, the graphics and the lighting and everything. And it's a brand new arena. It's just beautiful.
Out of sight. How many home games do we have this year?
We have 11 regular season and 3 postseason.
This is great. You already said postseason.
Mm-hmm.
No
yeah.
pressure.
Getting ready.
Danny Kelly, guys, if you're watching.
No pressure.
Donatelli, Hoxie, no pressure here.
No.
You already said postseason.
No, all the Brazilian players we have too, you know, Lucas Roque and some of the other guys have been with me for a while. They know There's one thing they have to do, get out there and give it their best every shift.
What did Al Davis say? Just win, baby.
You got it. That's it.
Just win. Ed, congratulations on another season. Congratulations on the move.
Nice seeing you guys, too.
We're going to go to WJZ.com and do a web extra with not only the owner of the Baltimore Blast, Ed Hale, but citizen Ed Hale. You got a few things on your mind?
Sure.
All right.
Glad to talk about it.
We'll take it. We'll take it to WJZ.com.